with wine. So put all it in that.
So it's just, you know, only you try to chill your glass.
Yes.
As you say, if the glass small, you can't. It's too many glasses.
Yeah.
It's just to give the guests the feeling that they can.
Yeah. Have you heard about Mr. George Meyer? The famous bar.
The one he's not.
Yes. Yes.
Very young.
Sorry, last night.
So the shaker.
He was gas on the water.
Mommy? What did I do?
I thought you were dancing.
No, the lady did. Very well, I was surprised.
That's a nice figure.
I'd now take Lagavulin in 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Don't charge me on that.
No,
that's okay, that's okay.
Huh? This is a really cute jigger.
Yeah, it's very, I love that.
It's really fancy.
It's the same parts, which is also an interesting drink. Very in the middle. It's interesting.
The original recipe, the classic recipe of bread and sandwich, this one, or you just change it to?
Well, this is now the kind of we do in our bar. Normally we do the different sherry liquor, not the sour sherry.
And the malt is also changed.
And we do the malt instead of a blended scotch, and we use a peaty malt, which is fine. So this is a drink which is really on the malt side. It tastes pretty malt. Not maybe not for this young ladies, you know. Do you have still an orange?
Whole orange?
I can use them as well.
Orange,
it's okay.
Orange.
No, that's okay. We just we can use. Yeah.
It's
perfect. So what we do just to show it's a fresh product.
Okay.
We just use one veg. This is a very little of juice,
yeah.
And we put the veg inside in my bar because you get
the
from the oil. So it's getting
yeah.
a little bit.
The oil and
so the drink is not an easy soft drink. It's getting, you know, you have to love more whiskey to open this fit.
Than the rum trader.
Pardon?
This bar.
No, it's the rum trader, I think, is smaller. We have one bar in Germany, it's very small, it's very famous. It's called the rum trader. And this is very interesting.
It's small bar.
So what you can do now, because you have fresh fruit inside.
Okay.
Some recommend to use a double strainer
yeah.
because otherwise you have the pieces of orange in the drink.
Yeah.
Which maybe if you have a beautiful lady, she will have it on her teeth, which we can't accept.
And
it's
a
very
texture as well.
Yes, you can
sure. So if you come from London, you do this. But I don't like it. So
you do
something
in
But I think it's good.
It's okay, it's okay.
The gentleman takes care of the food and beverage here. Mr.
Sprenghardt.
It's a famous bar. It's
a pleasure having you here.
Oh, it's a wonderful hotel.
Absolutely.
I have a pleasant stay. You have a very tricky champagne selection. It's
I
too
changed
good.
It.
Yeah, but it's too good. I should drink everything, but then my wife will kill me because she sees my credit card.
But you
I have a problem with that.
What champagne we had yesterday?
We had Boulanger and we had the Salon.
Salon. You take the Salon today also. Try one more what Salon today.
I do in a minute. Give me a second. So if you... Please, I have to try. It's not about drinking. I don't know how the liquor works, I have to try it.
It's been as strong as I actually.
It's right, yeah, that's how it is. Yeah.
Smoky this.
Is it stock long
anymore?
It's a little bit wet,
yeah.
Maybe this shows you, this is when you
get
the wrong version.
Good evening, sir.
It's not a simple.
This is a problem. So this is a lady, right?
I need to like a symbol. To bring people over, come on, or the guy who last walks. And people love more whiskey. I think this is okay for. Where is gold? We want to try.
What the garnish would be
I always do as less garnish as possible.
Okay.
If there's a classic and you should do one, I do it. But if you if there is nothing needed, I don't do it. If you can't do it, but. I was